how to select grinding media. Welcome to a video tour of how to select grinding media. In this short presentation, we'll review all of the primary factors involved in determining which grinding media is appropriate for a particular application. We'll focus on the following factors: size, specific gravity, initial feed size, grinding efficiency, pH, discoloration concerns, contamination, availability, cost, consistency in size, and shapes. Size. For use in our own Atriter grinding mills, media size typically ranges from 1/8 inch, like this carbon steel, up to 3/8 inch, like this MgO stabilized zirconium oxide. For small media horizontal mills, much smaller media is required. For this application, media typically ranges from as small as 0.3 millimeters, like this zirconium oxide yttria-stabilized YTZP, up to 2 millimeters, like this zirconium silicate. Specific gravity. Looking at most dense to least dense, the highest density media would be tungsten carbide. For lower cost dense media, you could choose one of the various steel medias. For lower density media, there is alumina media, or the steatite or ceramic media. For very viscous slurry, you must use very dense media that does not float. To demonstrate this difference in density, let's look at the weight of two different media which vary widely in terms of density. The tungsten carbide media on the right is a very dense media, while the steatite or ceramic media on the left is much less dense. Even though there are significantly more steatite grinding balls, you can see that the two media are the same weight. This becomes important when understanding that you fill a mill with media based on volume, not weight. Therefore, you'll need much less weight of a media such as steatite than you would a very dense media like tungsten carbide. For example, if you were filling a Union Process 1S laboratory Atriter, you'd need 80 pounds of tungsten carbide media while only requiring 14 pounds of steatite media. Initial feed size. You should always choose the right size of media based on the size of the material being ground. For instance, small size media, such as these ceramic balls, cannot be used to grind larger material, such as these two examples of glass frit. A media such as 3/8 inch alumina would be a better choice to use with this glass frit. If you were grinding a very small sized material, such as calcium carbonate, you'd want to use a very fine media, such as 0.65 zirconium oxide YTZP. Bead mills or horizontal mills like this Union Process DMQ10 are ideal for this purpose. To achieve an end product as small as 0.2 microns, you would use a very small grinding media, such as this 0.3 millimeter zirconium oxide YTZP. Also, as you can see, this sample is white, so if you're grinding something that is white in color, you probably want to start with a white grinding media. Grinding efficiency. Very hard media, such as tungsten carbide or steel, is better for grinding efficiency. The harder the media, the better the grinding efficiency, and the longer the wear. pH. Some strong acid or basic slurries may react differently with certain metallic media. For example, here you'll see how two different media, carbon steel and 440C stainless steel, react to nitric acid. As we demonstrate here, the stainless steel will retain its silver color, while the carbon steel will turn black. For very acidic types of slurries, you may have to use a ceramic type of media like we have here. Discoloration concerns. Sometimes it's very important to keep white slurry white and not have it discolor due to the properties of the grinding media. In this case, you'd want to use a light-colored media, such as zirconium oxide YTZP or a steatite media. You wouldn't choose a dark-colored steel media for this purpose. Contamination. When contamination is a concern, you should choose a media that will not contaminate the material. Steel media can cause contamination, but this contamination can sometimes be removed by using magnetic separators. When grinding ceramic materials, any metal will contaminate them, so a compatible ceramic media like this zirconium oxide YTZP would be a good choice. For some special materials like silicon nitride, you would choose the identical type silicon nitride grinding media to assure no contamination. Availability. Choosing a grinding media that's readily available is sometimes a necessity based on the urgency of the project. Most of the steel media are readily available, while some of the more unusual medias, like silicon nitride or silicon carbide, may not be in stock and may require longer lead times. Cost. Cost is always a consideration in choosing grinding media, although, as we've seen, certain applications require certain types of media regardless of the cost. But in looking strictly at cost, the basic steel medias such as through-hardened carbon steel or a chrome steel are relatively inexpensive, while a specialty media such as silicon carbide is much more costly. Even within a similar type of media group, there can be wide differences in cost. For instance, this zirconium oxide YTZP is much more expensive than the rare earth stabilized zirconium oxide media. But it should be noted that the zirconium oxide YTZP media has a much longer wear life. Keep in mind that a dense media requires much more media. As we mentioned earlier, an attriter tank is filled by volume. Consistency in size. Although it isn't always the case, ideally you want to have consistent size, as shown here, when choosing a particular media. Due to the manufacturing process, consistency is not always possible, as we see here. Therefore, in some cases, the media must be classified or screened before being used to assure consistency in size. Shapes. Ceramic grinding medias are formed and pressed into their final shape. Most of the shapes of the grinding media that Union Process sells are called satellites. These satellites are manufactured in various sizes. Taking a close look, it's easy to see why they have this name. Another shape of media is the radius end cylinder. This type of media can be used in vibratory mills, but cannot be used in attriter mills, as the intensity of the attriter can actually break this type of media. Some ceramic media, like this zirconium oxide YTZP, is sold as perfect spheres, so it's common to differentiate a sphere from a satellite when describing the shape of a media. There are also specialty types of steel medias, like these diagonals. These are usually made out of stainless steel. They are less costly than stainless steel balls, and may be appropriate if you're looking for more of a tearing action along with the grinding action. Another steel media shape is the ball cone. Ball cones are used in very specialized applications. There you have it. 11 different factors to consider when determining which grinding media to use for your next size reduction project. Need more help? Review a complete list of all our grinding media at www.unionprocess.com/grinding.html. We're always here to assist you. Call Union Process at 330-929-3333 or email unionprocess@unionprocess.com. Union Process, expanding the possibilities for size reduction.